Hello everybody, this is PS Ducky, and yes, I am going to be doing another WoW Ironman challenge. I just discovered this new version of the Ironman challenge site recently. So, one of the nice things they have is the random class button so that I don't have to, write a whole random class generator myself, even though I had already done so. I don't need to use it anymore because this one is better. So, let's click it. Okay. Now, the spec and the professions are not applicable for this, but let's get started.
After years of imprisonment within the Emerald Nightmare, Arc-Druid Malfurion Stormrage has finally returned to the mortal world. Reunited with his love, Tyll'a Whisperwind, Malfurion endeavors now to heal the corrupted World Tree Teldrassil and rejuvenate the spirit of the Night Elf people. Yet as the Great Cataclysm shakes the boughs of their colossal tree, the Night Elves brace themselves against the coming storm. As war and destruction close in from all sides, it falls to Night Elves like you to stand strong and protect the enduring legacy of your people.
Okay, I am going to turn off all add-ons. So I always play Iron Man with zero add-ons. Go. Making sure that this is the right... No, this isn't the right channel. I know that there's an Iron Man channel, so... need to look it up. Yeah, it is that. There's just no one on right now, so...
I'm listening. Denadris.
Okay. Yes, I know that. Okay. So. That's what I want. Set the action bars to what I like. There we go. Thank you.
goodbye.
These things don't attack me on sight. I have to be much more careful later on. But here I don't really have to. I mean, obviously I do need to be a bit careful, because if my character dies, then I have to start over from the beginning. And I have a lot of achievements from my main. This is obviously not my main.
I am listening. Farewell. Greetings. Good luck, friend.
Elune Adore. Be careful. What brings you here? Farewell. Ishnu Allah. May the stars guide you.
I'm listening. Farewell.
What brings you here? Asha Fela. Elune Adore. Good luck, friend.
If this weren't an Iron Man challenge, I wouldn't have even bothered upgrading armor there, because honestly, the armor I upgraded to was still crap, but part of the Iron Man challenge is crap gear.
I am honored. May the stars guide you. Peace be with you. Asha Fela.
Okay, see, here's where...
Is there trouble?
Here's where there start to be. This person is obviously new.
First.
Yeah. problem with there being competition for these mobs. I'm trying to do my quest.
That yet. The great outdoors.
Greetings.
Now I go over here.
What brings you here? Goddess, watch over.
Ishnu Allah.
Nice, slow fall. Now I get to exit Shadow Glen and go into Tel'Drassil proper. Or rather, there's a quest here.
Peace be with you. Good luck, friend.
Again?
I assist you, Delnatus. How may I help? Goddess Matona, sit next to me. You here. May the stars guide you. Farewell.
Ishnu Daldiev. Farewell.
Peace. May the stars guide you.
when it decided to lag, it decided to lag in Darnassus and not anywhere where the character might get killed, so. But it is really lagging here. Come on, game.
Hello. May the stars guide you. The loon be with you. Go in peace. Goddess watch over.
Back to Dolinar.
Listening. Be careful.
Now, I'm going to start working on this series of quests, this group of quests. Don't want to go in that cave yet. That would not be a good idea. Not at all.
That spell isn't ready yet. I don't have a target.
need to get closer.
And I am having bad RNG luck. And I am getting close to running out of time for... Well, I know there's no time limit on YouTube anymore, but... The amount of... I usually try to make these videos like half an hour or so. And that time is almost up, so... I'm going to get back to town and then finish this up. And I will finish... Well, I will work on these quests next time. So until next time, this is PS Ducky, signing off.